Take care. Just wishing you luck.
Oh, thanks, Rydell. Just gotta cross that finish line first.
You still got that baby powder?
Does a 1967 Mustang have a 289 cubic inch 2 V8?
That's what I'm talking about. Now remember, all over, and I mean all over.
Yo! Seriously good news. Whatever happens out there tonight, we are made in the shade, my friend.
What do you mean?
Find me after the race. About to open some serious doors for this team.
And go grab a beer.
Interceptor here. Don't get in our way. Interceptor joining in on the chase. Damn, that one rattled us. Control, our vehicle is wrecked. We're out. Control, we're here with help end this. I bet this perp has the IQ of a rock. Interceptor joining in on the chase. Interceptor joining in on the chase. get him. Does somebody say pursuit? Interceptor here, ready and willing. Undercover is here now.
You may win this one, but I'll win the next.
Dispatch, interceptor on the scene. Dispatch, we can't continue.
All right, everybody, interceptor is here. Heavy has joined in on the pursuit of suspect, dispatch.
Interceptor no longer in pursuit. We can take it out.
This will be over pretty soon. Undercover is here now. Patrol's joined in on pursuit of the suspect, dispatch.
Yo, kid! Congrats! Woo! Everybody here is throwing down on you or Jasmine for the Lakeshore Grand.
So how much are we putting down on me?
About that. Let me float you something. Where's Jasmine? Oh, hey!
Hi.
What are you doing?
Oh, you made it to the finals. Guess you're finally ready to lose to me.
This is what I'm talking about. People loving this drama, huh?
Thanks to you, Pinks.
Yes, thanks to me. But you know what's better than drama? A surprise ending. What if you didn't try to win, huh?
What?
I'm here to help bury the hatchet, you two. Check it. Alec wants to cut us all in on a deal to fix the final race.
What's this bullshit?
You think I'd throw in with her and her crew after what she did?
Remember why you got into this. Stacks, right? Look around. The real money's in the gambling now. Who cares about winning the race? Besides, if one of you crosses that finish line first, your boss is gonna lose a lot of money on these bets. And you know better than me what he thinks of losing.
You know, you better dip before I tell Alec about this shit you're trying to pull.
Just the messenger, girl! You sure you know him?
I ain't throwing shit. Shut up.
That went well.
Never bet on just one horse, huh?
Don't screw this up for us. Think about Rydell.
Don't talk to me about Rydell. We're done.
I told you how this works. I open doors and we make money. This was that door, bruh! This was that door!
So that's how it went down last night, huh? Not sure I'm more disappointed than Tess or this whole scene. Fixing the race. Not how it's supposed to be. It ain't right. But you got them worried, which means you're the contender. This ain't over.
Calling all units, we will be increasing the amount of police vehicles out on the streets today. Go bag us some racers. Happy hunting.
Hey, how you holding up with all this?
All right. Like you said, I'm a contender. We'll find a way to make that buy-in for the Grand, with or without Tess.
Damn right. I've been thinking about Jasmine. This Alec guy ain't the type to lose money. You think she'll stick to her guns or throw the race?
Honestly, I have no idea. It all happened so fast. Gonna need a few to regroup.
You and me both.
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Appreciate it. I'll catch you back at the garage.
Rydell's Rock.
Yeah.